the goose in my head. Last night, come a little stare. That strips my conscience. Where is witchcraft? And I've got no defense for it. But he lives to attest for it. What good would common sense for it?
Thank you.